Okay, so it's December 31st, New Year's Eve. I have to go to work later, but for now, I'm gonna get some McDonald's, then I'm gonna go meet up with Jong, and we're gonna do some carp fishing. He says he can get us on some giants, and I believe him. Let's get this McDonald's first. I think I'm gonna go grab that after fishing's done. Looks like a nice car. Can't be too expensive. What's up?
What's going on?
Oh yeah, dude, I like that hat.
Yeah.
It's fresh.
I got it.
Look at all this gear we're taking to go carp fishing. Rods, couple chairs. What's in this?
Rod pod.
Rod pod?
Cool.
Going camping today. So what kind of rods are we using?
These are called Dywalt Black Widow.
What is it like?
It's 12 feet. It's designed specifically for carp fishing. It's just the blank is real narrow. You know, it's just sensitive. You can make nice
long cool. Yeah. I like the way it looks.
So this is called a hair rig. Pretty much a snailed hook with the loop at the end, and the corn will go on here, not on the actual hook itself. And this little plastic piece that we're gonna put on at the end called the bait stopper. So when the carp picks up the corn, it's gonna pick up the hook as well at the same time. I'm gonna suck it up, and now I'm gonna get hooked after that. So we're gonna get that ready right now.
Awesome.
They call it a feeder. It's called a feeder, and pretty much put any type of dough mix you like on there, and it acts like a chum in the water. I mean, it also helps it act like a sinker as well. They got different kinds with there's weight in the middle, but I like a weightless. This is my personal preference. But
so you fill that with like what, corn?
No, I'm gonna make my mix right now.
Oh, you have a special mix?
Yeah, man.
Awesome.
I have a special mix, and then we're gonna wrap that around like that, cover it up, make it into a nice big ball. I have a piece of corn here at the end.
Okay, so that's like a big chum teaser for the corn.
It's like a Caroline rig.
Yeah. the corn makes Caroline rig. Yeah. So we're not gonna be able to tell you the exact recipe because that's his secret recipe. Goes back decades in the family.
I guess. Fuck you, so baby.
What are these things?
Oatmeal.
Oatmeal?
Because oatmeal, the more wet it gets, the thicker it gets.
Right.
So it helps
maintain the shape on the bottom.
What'd you just throw in there? Flour?
Cornmeal.
Cornmeal. Okay.
Corn.
Corn. Oatmeal. I'm getting hungry.
Mix this all together. So it's evenly distributed.
Got a little bit left.
Done with the rest? Yeah. Oh yeah. Now for the main event.
And I add the corn juice first.
Ooh, that's the key.
And then kind of spread out the corn. This trash bag. Yeah. Leave no trace, right?
Leave no trace, exactly. Oh man, this is cool. I've never done this before.
Dude, not a lot of people know how to fish for carp like this. Only a handful of people know how to fish for carp like this around here.
It takes some preparation.
It does.
For sure.
I mean, if I really want to.
Yeah, I guess you could make it all.
Yeah, I mean, I would go home and take the corn and actually blend it in the blender and make it into a paste.
Right.
But this works just fine.
Three cans?
Yeah, about three cans.
Cool.
I mean, depending on how much bait you make, but.
Right. So the other day when I was fishing out here, I was literally fishing right over there. Like in the Blue Plains area when I was with Steven and his dad and we were fishing out on their boat. We're in 4 mile run right now. And we're fishing right in the mouth of it. So this is the mouth here. And then it goes all the way back through these bridges and it goes for 4 miles, I guess. I just realized I've actually never caught a carp in my life.
Ever.
Never fished for carp. I've never caught a carp, so I'm very excited to add that to the species list. And hopefully we catch a giant one. I'm all juiced up now. Look how big this net is. This thing is gigantic. It's bigger than me. I can sleep in there. It's like a hammock. It's huge.
That's what she said.
But that's what we're gonna need for these giant carp we're gonna catch today. Got everything set up. Getting ready to get the baits out here. Hopefully get bit. So this is the honey hole from here to here.
That's like the honey area right there.
Okay.
All right,
cool.
This is the bait stopper. So you want to get a little piece with two little ovals on it, like that.
I don't know if you can see that. Tiny little guy.
Yeah. And if you see this needle, it has a little indent. That's where the line will go over. All right. So like maybe like three. I like to put at least three pieces.
Three's that magic number, huh?
Three or four.
Okay.
So I'll go with three for now. So put three, like that. So with that loop that's on the end, the tag end of this hook. You put that on there like that and slide the corn on. You take this piece and put it at the end like that. So it keeps the corn from falling off. Alright, the easiest way to take this off is just kind of turn it around and slide it right off and push it down. And the corn will stay on like that.
That's awesome.
That's
dude.
Pretty cool, right?
That's sick. That is very, very cool. I've never seen a rig like that before.
This is what they use in Europe.
That's like the legit carp setup, huh?
Yeah, well for Europe. I don't know about Europe.
Yeah, Euro style carping.
I found it easiest, like you take like a handful like this.
Uh-huh.
And then just kind of flatten it out. Right, like this. Take this.
Grab your Carolina rig.
Yeah, and just kind of wrap it around like that. And then if you need to add more, just take a piece and add more to it.
Cool. That's the juice.
Yeah.
That's what they're gonna eat.
So they gotta see this, smell this.
And end up eating the corn.
Exactly. And this will slowly kind of like, you know, break apart in the water, act like a chum.
That's awesome. Get it out there. Get us on the carp.
You surfaced before.
Yeah.
A little slot, like that. And just
lob it out. Oh, that's a good one. That's a great cast.
Let it sink to the bottom. And make sure you put the bait runner on.
Bait runner? Yeah. Oh, so yeah, that's like an open drag, right?
Yeah.
Where they basically
so when they run, the spool is just down. Just
right.
Flow with it. I mean, your line doesn't need to be tight. You could be loose like that.
Yeah.
But you put that on. You're good to go, bro.
Awesome.
Go ahead, man.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Carp time, baby. I'm gonna give this a shot. Got my chum ball.
Yeah, buddy. I'm going for Moby Dick.
Slap.
To the
center.
Well,
that's good.
Not the best, but it's a good start.
All right. This is sick. So, we're all rigged up. Got both rods out with the cornmeal, chum, balls, and the small hooks with the little teaser corns on there. Check out this thing though. So this makes noise when the line starts running out, like a drag indicator kind of deal. What do you think? We're gonna catch them?
Hopefully.
I'm stoked, let's go. So we're just chilling. This is a lot different than what we're usually doing. Normally we're running around, switching baits every couple minutes, you know, switching rods. We're just chilling. I'm sipping on some coffee, enjoying the sun. It's like 40 degrees out here. It's a little bit windy, which, whatever. I've only been out here for like 20 minutes. Jung's gonna recast here. He's gonna recast mine too, because Man, this hat is amazing, by the way. This is my roommate's hat. It's so warm. I'm gonna invest in one of these bad boys for sure. Quick update. It's been out for about an hour. We had one small bite. We're still waiting. I'm just walking around right now, checking out the area. It's pretty cool. Come on, fish. Do me this favor. I need my first carp.
There we go. You're on, you're on, you're on. You're on.
Is that me?
Yeah, it's yours. Yes, yours.
Awesome.
Yours. Alright. There, run. Now click, don't click it back, just turn the handle. Go on, pull back, pull back. There you go, he's on.
Got him.
Alright. Take it easy, don't muscle him. Don't muscle him.
Okay, I'm gonna let him run. Alright.
Take your time.
Carp on, baby! Jong's got me on my first carp. This is sick. This fish is fighting so hard.
Take your time, man. Take your time.
Okay. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Got my first carp. Look at that crazy looking fish. What kind of, is this just a common carp?
Yeah.
I don't know how much of that fight we actually got on camera. I was not really prepared for that, but that was so cool. That fish fought so hard.
Oh, that already hit.
Yeah. I'd say about 1811.
Yeah, 1811.
Yep.
Look at that mouth!
It's awesome.
Alright,
I'm gonna release
it. Alright, let's get it released.
Back in the water.
There he goes. He's off.
Give me some.
Awesome.
Awesome,
dude.
Thank you, dude. That was sick.
Awesome, right?
That was very, very awesome, yeah. Let's get some more.
Ow!
Alright, so got the first carp in. It was 18 and a half pounds. That's the first carp I've ever caught. That fish fought so hard. It was awesome. And it's all thanks to Mr. Jung over there, the Carp Master. So now it's just waiting for the next one. This is awesome. He's on. Boom. This is so cool. Yeah, still something pulling on the other end. It's nice. Man, they're starting to come out here though. Oh, it's not bad at all.
So decent.
It looks like the same one. He's way bigger than I thought. looks like the first one I caught. I don't think he's as big though. What do you think? Bigger?
He's big.
That's a big carp.
That's a really big carp.
I was like, don't mess this up, Matt. Don't mess this up.
No, let's straighten them out. Let's like sign them off a little bit more. Evenly distributed.
Yeah. It should be okay, right?
He's 20 at least.
Oh. 31.
31 pounds?
31.5.
Oh, shit.
31.5.
30 pounder.
Oh my god, dude.
31 pound carp. He's a freaking giant. I could barely hold him.
Oh, there you go.
Look at that fish.
How's Hell he look?
Yeah. If I say something again. Look at that fish.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's get for a release.
I can barely hold him anymore. He's so big. Dude, Ew. That was so sick. Man, Ew. These carp are awesome to catch, dude. Hell yeah. Just caught that 30 pound carp. It was awesome. That thing is so big, I could barely hold it. I can't imagine catching one much bigger than that. So Jung and I are gonna get some more baits out there and hopefully catch some more big carp. I mean, they're starting to bite. We had had that probably hour where we were just waiting for them. And over the last 20 minutes, like every cast, we've been getting smashed. So something fun, you know, this is different. It's different style fishing, but it's awesome. You guys should definitely give it a shot. I mean, I'm having a blast. Let's get on some more fish. There's your rig right there. Yum yum. Come get it. Oh yeah. Done. Here we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's running. Oh, he's running. Woo! Oh, this is cool. Oh. Go, baby, go. Oh man, that's awesome. Got another big carp on. Oh, he's fighting good too, man. This is sweet. There he goes. Nice. He's on. Get him. On again, the Carp Master himself. Is it a good one? Is he pulling? Nice. Papa. Oh yeah.
£10 probably. Yeah,
would you say 10 pounds?
Yeah, around 10 pounds, give or take.
So cool.
Thanks, man.
Awesome.
That's the fifth carp we've hooked into in the last hour. And they're ranging in size from 10 to 30 pounds. It's just been like on fire. So much fun. Can't wait for the next one. I'm waiting for that 50 pounder. He's on again. He got the honey hole. Get him. Bam. 50 pounder. That is a chode.
Chode.
Whoa.
That is super fat.
Uh-oh.
How fat he is.
Look how fat that fish is. So sick.
Let's get one waist length.
Yeah, let's get a weight on him. What's it weighing in at? Look at that. Dude. 16 pounds.
It's about 16 pounds.
Oh, 15, yeah. 15 and a half. 15 yep. And three quarters.
But it's such a short, stocky
just, fish. Yes, such a short and stocky fish. It's crazy. Wait to cast this out. There he goes. He is running. This is the 50 pounder we've been waiting for.
Yeah, right.
50 pounder, baby. Pull him back a little bit. There we go. Is that fish number six? Seven? Fish number seven. Oh yeah. Ooh, that one's running. Dink. Whoa, what is that? Hybrid carp. That's awesome. Hybrid carp.
Yep.
Nice catch, man.
Right here.
That's cool. Very faint. Hybrid carp. All right, guys, we are packing up. I gotta get into work. Jong, thank you. Get me on this fish. It was freaking awesome. Caught my first carp and my PB carp, which is now 30 and a half pounds. We caught two different species. We also caught the, what was the other one?
Hybrid.
The hybrid carp. We caught a couple common carp. It was a lot of fun. If you've never tried to carp or fish for carp, I highly suggest it. They fight really well. It was a really good fight. And you catch a bunch of them. So get out there and try it. Learn something new today. This is always great. Happy New Year's to everybody. We'll see you soon. We'll see you in 2017. Something else kind of cool to finish the day off. We just ran into Catfish and Carp. If you guys haven't seen him, I'm gonna put a link in the description below to his channel. Super nice guy. Him and his son, they're going out for some catfish. So, just wanted to drop this last little note in there. Super nice guy. It was nice to meet you. Hopefully I can fish with you sometime. See you guys.